this seems to be a spike giveaway from this girl. Now, I'm going to try and see if this is real or not. Now, obviously, this may be fake because this could be a backup account or it could be a main account. I don't think anybody knows for sure, but people keep saying, like, what is this? I don't know. But, well, I think that this is a scam. And many people are probably going to be playing dumb. But, oh well. And he will show you I'm not a scam. Okay, she's saying that she's not a scam. So, I'm going to put on a little bit of music. This is going to be very, very interesting because I haven't been to a spike giveaway in about 2 years, but, you know, people try and scam in the summer because everybody's on and stuff, and oh. Since of the new trading system, then I can simply decline. This is going to be very hard because actually I do want a spike, so I'm just going to play dumb right now because that's what most people do. So I'm just going to be trading items and hopefully she'll accept it, but I will decline. Okay. Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh, it said that new update. She declined all my rares and top hat. Oh. Theorize Nuns 23. So we're gonna try and buddy this girl. No, he's giving back. Gonna give the wings back to the owner. I think this person right here traded a gloss. I'm not really for sure. He is. Wait, is this a girl or a boy right here? Okay. Okay. Oh well. Okay, he has the wings back, but they were not lost. So, the question is, does he have the spike? So, we're just gonna stay here. We play games to get the spike. What? I don't really know what that means, but I don't know. I guess you have to. The first game. I guess. I guess, like, we have to, you know, play games. Dress most like her. Okay. I guess it is a boy? Okay. It's an army. Clones. This is getting pretty boring. But this person looks like they already have several spikes. Long short and a short collar. And we'll check out the rest of the animals. Yep. Doesn't look like that person has any other spikes. None of us are out. Okay. This is the first round. There's so many. I decline all trades. Okay. It's on your trade. Okay, so she declines all trades. So, I guess we're gonna trade because she declines all trades. And we're gonna test this out to see if she is lying, because if she isn't, then I will be so mad. And you don't really want to hear that. This is getting very intense. Now, what we thought there was a scam, but it was false. So, we will have a part 2 later, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure to play nice, have fun, and play wise.